Here we have story time called What If? And we get to make up a story as we go. So let's see. Let's say, what if you were in bed and you suddenly wake up and go, oh, I'm so hungry. My tummy is growling. What does that sound like? Make a sound. So you get up. And you jump out of bed. Kapow. Make a sound. So now you walk across the floor. Step, 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 step. Make a sound. Oh, but you left a little toy out. Some old roller skates that you had way long time ago. And your foot goes right into it. And it goes, hits the wall. Make the sound. Ready? And hits the wall. So that's two sounds. Ready? Here it goes. And the second sound hits the wall. Oh, did anybody wake up? Shh. Nope. So you go down the stairs. Let me hear it go. That's good stair sounds. Go back. Let's go back. Here we go again. Down the stairs. Make a sound. Knock on wood. Stomp your feet. Do something. Here we go. There, you made it safely. Listen. Oh, nobody's awake. You're gonna go to the refrigerator and you're gonna get something to eat. So you open it up and there it goes. Let's hear it. You open it up and you grab something to drink. And you go, glug, 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 glug. Ah, yummy. Let's do that again. You go, yummy. Oh, that was good. Oh, but it was a little slippery, and down it goes, and it goes, smash. Oh, no, it hit the ground. Make that sound here. Oh, it was all wet and had some moisture on it. And it goes down and it goes. Now listen. Nobody's awake. Oh, goody. So you pick it up and you put it in the sink. There's your sink with the washers and the stuff, the water. Put it in the sink. Ka-chuk. Put it in the sink. Ka-chuk. What's your sound? Put it in the sink. And then you tiptoe back up the stairs. What's it sound like? Going back up the stairs. Going back across the floor. Tip, toe, tip. Oh, and there was that roller skate. And there it goes the other way. Oh. Nobody's awake. I guess they're really sound asleep. So I'm going to go back to my bed, take the sheets and go whoosh. Put the sheets on and they go whoosh. Cover yourself up and it goes whoosh. Good sound. And you're in bed and there you are. Good night. Good what if story. Now make your own. What would you do first? Here's your own story. And start writing and making the sounds. What if? And then, and so you, and what happens it, and then you, and what comes next, and what's the sound, and then you, and it makes a sound. And you end up finally at the end of the story. Happy story time. Make up your own what-if stories with friends and family. Bye-bye.